Hey, let's talk about the order. Yes, honey, Wendy Williams, girl, she goes on a second hiatus after a long week of personal drama, girl, finding out she was a stepmother when she didn't even know a baby was coming, honey. You know, telling the world that she'd been in a sober house. It's just been so much with this girl. And she was spotted again without the wedding ring, okay? Now, that's something to say. I think Wendy Williams is going to break. I feel like she's going to break, and it's going to be all over. You just watch and see. So I got this article. We're looking at different articles today. Now, we're going to go with the Sandra Rose first, okay? Well, let's go to this video clip, okay? Now, this is a video clip I seen on the Shade Room. And it was kind of sweet, but you guys know Wendy doesn't do any hugs, even though people are like, girl, you look like you need a hug. But watch the video. It was kind of sweet, okay?
Sweet Wendy.
That is so sweet.
Yes, it
is.
Trying to give away stuff that we won't be able to use once you get to season 11.
Oh.
You're ready. No hugging.
She don't hug. Sweet Wendy.
What's wrong with Wendy? She need a hug. She need a love. She need love. I don't know if she giving that man some love. I don't know what's going on, but she needs some love. So anywho, back to where we were at before. All right, let me scoot this over. The Wendy Williams Show is going on another hiatus less than a month after she returned from an extended leave of absence. Okay, told y'all that. In Friday's episode, Wendy appeared to reference the shocking news that her husband, Kevin Hunter, welcomed a baby girl with his longtime mistress, Gang Ho. Gang Ho! How dare you do that to Wendy? How dare you? If it wasn't for her, y'all wouldn't be living the life that y'all living in these nice hotels and these nice houses and y'all living off of this woman. As if Wendy is the mother and Kevin is her son. Girl, ain't this some crap? But hey, it is what it is. This is America, you know, nowadays we got a lot of men living off of women. And is there anything wrong with it? I don't know, especially when you're talking about gender equality shit, y'all. Anyway, page 6 confirms that Kevin is a new daddy. Congratulations, Kevin! Wendy and Kevin share a son, Kevin Jr., who is away at college. I wonder how Mr. Jr. feel about this. What do you think? He already know what's up, okay? But Kevin Jr., you got a little baby. You got a baby girl, sister. And I wonder, do Kevin have a relationship with his other mother? I think he does. I think maybe the father is close. I don't know. Shit, I don't know these families, but I would think. But anyway, long week, Wendy said at the beginning of her Hot Topic segment, she reminded viewers that her popular talk show would go on a previous scheduled break starting the week of April 1st. April Fool's. What is she April Fool's, y'all? Okay, wouldn't that be it? April Fool. All right, the show will return with the original episodes on April the 8th, according to a spokeswoman, while discussing Dr. Dre, abuse of former television personality D. Barnes. Wendy said, what kind of man beats a woman? That's what we want to know, Wendy, because we heard Kevin was putting them paws on you, girl, as she stared at her right shoulder and smirked. Oh! Oh! Catch it. Did y'all catch that? So she says, what kind of man beats a woman? And she stares at her right arm, her right shoulder, and smirks, because we know that Kevin done pushed her, did something to her that messed up her right shoulder, honey. Uh-huh, we catching it all, Wendy. Wendy seemed to confirm rumors that Kevin beat her so badly she fractured her shoulder in the fall. That's what we were talking about, okay? Last week, Wendy stunned her audience when she revealed she was living in a sober home in Queens, New York, where she was undergoing treatment for drugs and alcohol abuse. Just one day after the world learned she was a new stepmommy, the 54-year-old talk diva rushed to the hospital for emergency detox after her sober coach was unable to arouse her from a drunken... What? Damn, she got that drunk? On Tuesday, she checked out of the sober home and was seen headed towards New Jersey mansion. She was spotted out and about with Kevin on Wednesday. She was still wearing her wedding ring. On Thursday, she was spotted by a TMZ video photographer outside of Pilates class. When asked, "How is she doing?" Wendy said she's feeling wonderful despite her personal drama. She dressed warm in an animal print jacket with black leggings, the same outfit she worn all week. I know that's right. Have all that money, wear the same outfit all week. Okay, I see you regular. All right, so right here in this article, they saying Wendy removes her wedding ring once again and look at the date. What that say? Today, March 30th, honey, okay? So let's scroll down. On Thursday, Wendy Williams was spotted in public and her husband, Kevin, for the first time since news broke that his longtime mistress, honey, had given birth to the baby girl. Okay, we know that. On Friday, Wendy was spotted. Come on, I love that word, spotted, honey. In public again, this time without her wedding ring. Wendy and her husband was prepared with questions about the baby on Thursday and Wednesday's eyes were blazing as she spoke sternly to Kevin in a clear view of the photos after they entered the building. Okay, so where is this the second time? I mean, we already talked about this. I don't know. Maybe this OT, I don't know. But anyway, I just had to bring y'all this story. What's going on with Wendy? What do you guys think about her taking another break? Do you think that she's going to break eventually this year? Is this year going to be the year where she just spill it out? I think it's like a boiling point. It's just coming to the head and it's definitely going to pop. But comment, let us know what you guys think. And I'm praying for everybody in this situation. And I'll see you guys sooner than later. Bye.